We're here at Chrysler's Perry Glass Studio, a pivotal piece in Norfolk's Neon Arts District and an epicenter of glassmaking and performance art. Let's check it out. We are sitting with Robin Rogers, the interim glass studio manager and program director. So Robin, can you tell us why Norfolk is the perfect place for the glass studio?
I think Norfolk is a perfect place for this studio, well, for a number of reasons. Glass was being made in Jamestown, 30 minutes from here, in 1608. So there's a huge history of glass making here. And then on the flip side of that, we're kind of pushing the edge of what can be done with the material through our performances and other programs. The Chrysler Museum itself has one of the largest collections of glass in the country. So we complement that collection. And there's also a number of other local institutions that have a heavy glass connection.
This is an epicenter as far as glass making and performance art on the East Coast. Can you tell us a little bit about the performance art that happens here?
Sure. So a lot of people may have not experienced performance art before. We have a monthly program. It's each third Thursday. And during this program, we present glass in a new way. It usually doesn't result in an object. It might result in what looks like a mess on the floor, but it's the making of the mess that's really interesting.
So what other things can visitors find when they come through the studio?
Our number one program is our daily demo. It's Tuesday through Sunday from noon to 1 o'clock, and it's a fully narrated demonstration that talks about the history of glass making. It talks about the material qualities of glass. And if people really like what they see or they want to learn more and they're interested, we offer a wide variety of classes. And these range from short, what we call special sessions, they're only about an hour and a half long. 5 years old and up can do these. They might be a glass pumpkin or an ornament or a candy dish, something like this. Now these classes result in a beautiful object that they'll cherish. There is a fair amount of intervention by our very talented team to make sure that it's safe. And to make sure that everyone enjoys themselves, and again that they get an object that they're happy with in the end. So those are kind of the short session classes. But then for people that really want to try the material themselves and learn every step of the process, we have a weekend long workshop. 16 years old and up can do that, and they actually get to remove the glass from the furnace, get to use all the tools. And there's a good bit of help in those classes too. So typically at the end of that weekend class, they've made a number of objects, including a drinking vessel and a paperweight and things like that. And then these classes build on each other so they can come back for more advanced techniques.
The Perry's Glass Studios is here to stay, so thank you, Robin,
My pleasure.
For having us in the Inside Scoop.
Yeah, thanks.